name is Maria Christy Melgar, 29 years old, and a kindergarten teacher for almost 4 years. Teaching is rewarding, exciting, and ever-changing, but it isn't a perfect career. There are teachers who grow weary and tired. The job of a teacher is never done. That is why it is very important that teachers should have teaching philosophy to stay focused in good, great, hard, and challenging days. My teaching philosophy is teaching is a vocation, a profession, and a mission. Teaching is a vocation. It is a calling. It is not just a job that is being paid. It is teaching not only a subject, but a child. Teaching is a profession. As a teacher, you need to always be prepared and updated with your strategies and approaches depending on the needs of your students. Do not stop learning, because learning is a continuous process. Teaching is a mission. Each teacher has a unique mission to accomplish. My mission to my students are provide secure and safe learning environment, develop socially, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, and to build a strong foundation to their lifelong learning. The 7 components of a good lesson plan are: first, we have the objective. So what do you expect your students to learn after your lesson? Next is the materials. Instructional materials are very important in order to arouse the interest of your students. Next is setting up the stage, which includes motivation and other preliminary activities. Next is direct instruction, which includes the presentation of your new lesson and involving the students in different activities or group activities. Next, we have guided practices. So it includes or giving the students practices that will apply your lesson or the lesson of the day. Next, we have the closure. Closure is the summary or the generalization of your lesson. And last one is the demonstration teaching, which includes the assessment and evaluation of your students. So kindergarten students are very shy students, specifically on showing their talents and skills to anyone. I had one student who are very shy and lack of confidence, but they have the potentials. So I encourage them to join different school activities. Yes, I coach them, train them to develop their skills. And I am very happy because now they are already in the 3rd and 4th grade, and I can see that they are still joining activities and even winning competitions in the division level. I am very much overwhelmed because I am part of their success as they go through with their journey. That's all. Thank you.